Tokumbo, Tayudin, I know you both have heard the news that your father is wanted. Ben, good one. And they are announcing that anyone who can fetch me out will be given 50 million naira.
Yes,
that's good.
Daddy, please. But what really happened?
It's a long story. I will tell you later. Please, do not allow any visitor to call me, even if it's my mother. Okay? Thank you. I'm coming.
What are you on?
A few moments later.
Tayudi.
Yes.
Who? Ya Boloba. Again. My number one lower.
We should call police to come and arrest our father.
She what?
You are wicked. And in fact, I won't allow you to do that, because of 50 million naira.
15 minutes later.
What is it? Yes? Who is that?
Daddy, they are policemen. Our lucky one.
You can't be prosecuted for that! Jesus is...
What is that now? Why?
Daddy, don't worry. Let them take you away first. When we collect the 50 million naira, we use part of it to settle the matter.
You'll be mumu.
Then, when you come back, Daddy, we become rich family.
It's true. Tokumbo, open the door.
Where the people where they are? Where pack all the money?
No, Nami, fuck off.